I'm here with Kyle Horstman of the Cowichan Valley Capitals. You are the new captain of the Cowichan Valley Capitals. How does it feel?
Feels great. It's an honor for sure. I'm happy to be a captain of the squad for sure.
And now, how does your role change from last year? I mean, there's a lot of younger guys and they're looking up to you. What are you doing to comfort them into their new BCHL season?
Just want to talk to them, really let them know how it is to be a veteran in the league, and then just guide them into the league.
And do you feel the pressure of trying to get your team back into the playoffs and get them back at the pinnacle of BCHL hockey?
Yeah, that's definitely our goal for the season, is to make the playoffs, and I believe we'll do that this year.
Thank you so much, Kyle.
Thanks a lot.